How are you? Fine. And you?
I am also fine. First we took your meeting to interview, right? After that we meet for discuss about salary.
Yes.
And we decide your salary around what, you know?
1,20,000.
Yes. This is your perfect salary. First, I am telling about our company. You know our company name is KP Clothing Hub. In this we produce pants, shirts, t-shirts, trousers or wearing items.
Yes.
First we start up purchase.
Yes.
You know, in our company our product is pants, shirt. Then our requirement is shirts, pants and clothes. And in this stylish buttons, zips or etc. Or plastic bags or box for packing this. First, 5 people are going to buy this. Because we are show product and after that we give order. Then not more requirement. 5 people are purchase buttons, fancy button or fancy zip or etc. And 10 people are buy color reel. Why? Because in these they are very important for this. Then we require 10 people. And 4 are purchase strong box because of when we sell these and company give and we give them our product. Then no, we are not problem in this. And after that, you know about purchase. I tell of all our purchase. After that, operation. In operation, they are purchase these all type of product. So first, in pen, our company have 3 department. Pant, trouser or shorts in one department, short t-shirt in one department and packing in one department. So we have 400 employees.
Yes.
150 are in pant market, 150 are in shirt market and 50 are in 100 are in packing market. So 50 are make shirts, 50 are make pants, 150. After that, they are work on machine and make this. When we give more big order, then they work very hard and more intro. After that, 150 workers in sales. In sales department is very useful to our. In this, we have 100 employees and they are going to wholesale or retail shops and show our product and convince them to buy our product. In this, we have very good communicate person because when they have good communicate skill, then also company may other shopkeepers are
convinced
and buy our product and in this profit is our. After that I tell about which type of qualification we do for this type of managers. In sales manager is good, but in this they have communication skills. That's why we don't have experience. Only we have degree for in commerce. In purchase manager, you are in purchase manager. Then you have degree in commerce and you have also to have 2 years of experience. In problem solving, you have degree in any field. but you have 5 years experience. And in network security, you have degree. You degree holder in IT because this is IT process, and you also have 3 years experience. Now you all know about purchase, sales, and operations. Then I told about some rules and regulation here in our company. When you are work in our company and anyone is meet you, then you allow to meet only one time in week, and this is only 20 minutes. When you meet more than 20 minutes and more than one time in week, then your salary will be cut. So we allow you one time because when employee is not our slave. This is our also relative, like we treat them our relatives. You come on bike and we have rules to your safety, and you are wear helmet compulsory. When you not wear helmet, then you give not entry in our company. And also all employees are wear formal clothes. And when you enter in company, you have not permission to use mobile phone. When you use mobile phone, then your company give your mobile phone and don't give back this. So this is very strict. And other companies security, for company security, you have not permission to secure expose company secret formula.
Yes.
When you form expose, then we give strict about it and we write in FIR and we give signature in last interview. In this we have rules and regulations. When you have misbehave, then you are suspended. You know about all those rules. Then company have also good facilities. In this our company, for your feel comfortable, then company give you car, bike, or car driver, home. So you feel comfortable and stay good. Then you work hard in our company. Then our company in profit. Company also give you 1 lakh rupees for medical. Company provide facility to your children for study. Company have school, then your children study in your school of no cost. In this no cost, free. Company give you 6 day 7 night trips in 1 year, and company increase your salary after 1 year 10%. So no chance you resign in our company because company give this type of very big increase. And after that you retire, then company give you, when you retire, then company give you 1 year salary for gift. Company will provide you lunch. And sometime when you have more work and you work in our company at 10 PM, then company give you overtime payment and also give one lunch free. So these are all our rules and regulation. I have one map of our company. Then I told about our map. These are companies, which is main. You know about this. One, after you come inside, these two parkings. This is one bike parking, this car parking. And after you enter in our company, this is receptionist. On there, when other people come, then they sit here. After they talk, they have meet. And after that, he is call other people and they meet inside. Here first is our boss office. In this boss is our company's head. and boss name is Kaushik Patel. After he, this is sales of sales manager's office. In this, when sales person are come or they meet or other product they purchase, then these all meetings are in this sales manager's cabin. This is sales manager is Ludwig Shah. And this is purchase manager's office. This is your office. You are purchase manager. And your work is, you know, then how I told. This is other main managers. These four managers, head manager. And head manager is Dinesh Patel. And this is manager. Then you have any question, then you told him or ask him. And after this is problem solving manager. This is Jayanti Desai. When you have any problems or workers or anyone have problem, then they meet him and he have solution. This is network data and CS office. In these our companies all work in all data, all companies is all in this. This is Alpesh Kataria. After that, this is canteen. Canteen is so big and company provide you lunch. That's you no problem.
45.
Yes, and our company also have emergency exit. When sometime you have any problem or fire system in our company, so you come in outside in this way. This is search manufacture. I told you we have three departments: search manufacture, packing, and paint manufacture. In this company, make this, and this is purchase manufacturers managers have cabin. It is Bhagyesh Soni. When you have purchased some item, then you meet purchase manager and sales manager, and you have told them to this type of order you have. Then they work hard and make your complete your order. In this Satyam Dave is search manager, and also this is packing. In this all different size shirts, pants, trousers are packed, and so when we pack good, then come other people show our product and they buy. This is ladies toilet and gents toilet. So this is all full of our company's graph. Also we have full safety like camera, alarm, when other or camera, this for camera is very good. When some people have misbehaved, then boss and manager see security camera.
Your camera screen is in your boss office or extra office?
No, in boss office or manager office, two place. So when boss is absent, then absent means they are not, he is not come, then manager see, and manager is go to other place for work, then my boss see. And yeah, I have also introduct all our people. Then you have all any work, then you go inside of them cabin. I told them to you are come, then no problem. Okay, that's you know about all our company.
Yes.
You have any questions?
Yes. If their company has any fire system or...
Yeah, I told you when fire, then all cabins have one type of, you know, one new system is come. When fire, then fires come, then automatically water is coming inside. This type of safety, this is your company. This next, in 2050, we try this. Okay, that's come tomorrow, because today is Sunday. And